Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. If you're new to the channel or stopping in for the first time, my name is Ryan. I will be your host as always. We have a lot of stuff to cover today, so let's get into it. So I'm pretty sure that you all have figured out the point to this video already, but I wanted to take some time today to talk about the recent things on the channel. If you have noticed, I have been posting a lot on the community section of the channel. The reason why I cast the polls is to get information from viewers like you on what we should film next. This last filming adventure, we went to Las Vegas with my mom. We focused on the downtown area of Las Vegas, filming the Old Strip and Fremont Street. I love these timeless classics that Las Vegas has to offer, and I wanted to share that experience with you. So if you all recall, I posted a post that gave you options to see what you would like to see filmed on the next adventure. Overwhelmingly, you guys decided that you wanted to see the north end of Las Vegas Boulevard filmed. I also posted a post that gave you options to see what you would like to see improved if we did another live stream from Las Vegas. Improved video, improved stabilization, a live strip walk, or in a perfect world, all of the above. As you all know, with the channel, in the past, I like to save the best for last. So let's talk about the north end of Las Vegas Boulevard. I planned on filming casinos like The Mirage, Treasure Island, Wynn, Encore, Venetian, and Palazzo, to name a few. I also planned on extending the strip walk from the fashion show down to the MGM. But we'll see how that goes, since last time I had camera malfunctions because of the heat and recording in 60 frames per second. So now, for the best part. I recently purchased the Samsung Galaxy Note 9 as well as the DJI Osmo Mobile 2 for stabilization. Here's a little teaser and a test clip that I shot while I was walking, and also a motion time lapse that I shot on this device as well. As you can see, the results are impressive, so I'm excited to be venturing out to the city of Sin again on November the 30th through December the 2nd. I will be traveling with my lovely wife Heather, so if you're going to be in the city for the weekend, I would love to hear from you. Remember to check out the merch site in the links in the description below, as well as Patreon. If you're a Patreon member, you get advanced updates on things like this and other ongoing trips and improvements to the channel. So I think that's where we will leave off today. Until next time. Thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch these videos. I know I say this quite a bit, but each time I mean it. I appreciate all of the support, all of the great things that you leave for me down in the comments section. I never thought that this would have turned out how it has. I'm humbled by this opportunity. So thank you for coming along with me on these adventures. A special thank you to all of my Patreon members. Without your support, we would not be able to create all of the new and exciting content that you all deserve. As always, my name is Ryan. I will be your host for all of these epic adventures. Until next time.